stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
I just want to pray something over us this morning. I'm feeling like there's like almost discord in our system. Like there's not a coordination of spirit, soul, body, mind. And I don't know if that's on an individual basis or if it's a whole or what it is, but I'm just feeling this. And you know, in the word, it says he wants our whole spirit, whole soul, whole body preserved blameless until the coming of Jesus. And so this sense of like separating parts, I mean, there's a truth to that. There's a reality that there's a brain and there's different parts of the body, but it's all still one. Right? And it all still needs to go together. And I feel like even in our human being, there's a sometimes disconnect between what we think or what we believe or what we believe in our spirit and what seems to be true and our emotions. You know what I'm saying? Do you? So anyway, I just want to pray for an ordering of that this morning. Father, I thank you that you didn't make us to be in disunity even with our own selves and or in disunity from you or in disunity from each other, Lord. But I ask for your shalom order, just the wholeness order that is sent from heaven. It's the order of the kingdom of heaven, Lord, that would light upon us as your people, that we would, you know, as individuals have wholeness, even wholeness in welcoming every part of our own body and getting to know that and getting to know what's supposed to lead and what's supposed to like speak, but when. And so, Lord, we just say you are King over our entire being. You are King, King Jesus. And we want you to be the one who sits on the throne of our whole being, not just our heart, our whole being. And I pray that your wholeness, your salvation, your sozo would be seen and felt and known in us and among us. And if you receive that from him, that ordering from him, that alignment from him, I just want you to tell him, like, thank you, Lord, I receive that. I receive that. Thank you, God. I receive that from you.
Blood.
believe you.
Never gives up, never runs out on me.